phone recorded poetry for Al Robles.
Al's birthday. If you travel to the distant star called Al Robles, there is a planet within its habitable zone. There, women sing in the temple. Their songs follow the curves of distant mountains. The notes travel up and down, creating the poetry wind that lifts the prayer flags into the direction of the ancestors, where Al is standing. Close your eyes and see. Stand in that wind and shed your mind. Forge your heart with each gust and keep it with you. And when times get rough, do what the mind does best. Close your eyes again and remember, as we do today.